آية number 187 chapter number 2 in which the Almighty Allah says وَكُلُوا وَاشْرَبُوا حَتَّى يَتَبَيَّنَ لَكُمُ الْخَيْطُ الْأَبْيَضُ مِنَ الْخَيْطِ الْأَسْوَدِ مِنَ الْفَجْرِ ثُمَّ أَتِمُّ الصِّيَامَ إِلَى اللَّيْلِ. Here is a question. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said in one hadith, my ummah maintains steadfastness and remain in good condition so long as they hasten to break their fast. Once they see sunset or once they hear the adhan taken off, they immediately break their fast. Some people, out of precaution, they say, let's wait until the adhan is finished. This is not the sunnah. That's an innovation. And some people say, because, you know, extra few minutes, you get extra reward. Let me break my fast after Maghrib. Now you're getting into an area where you're actually violating the order of Allah the Almighty. So, hatta in Arabic is called ghaiya, which means till. So whenever you see dawn and it is obvious it is dawn, now you stop eating and drinking. Whenever it is sunset, you go ahead and eat and drink. Well, I'm not hungry. Says who, you have to eat a full meal. Break your fast. This what matters. So for the suhoor, what you see in the timetable, the six columns, one of them should be removed. The imsak time is kind of misleading. It is misleading. Because I don't have to explain to everyone, the imsak time is just to take a precaution, 15 minutes or 20 minutes before the actual time. Some people got up and unfortunately didn't get to eat, but they saw the imsak, you should withhold. No, eat and drink. You still have 15 minutes. When do you stop eating and drinking? Whenever it's dawn. I cannot hear the adhan, but I see the time in my app. It says now 4:54. It's Fajr. Stop eating and drinking. Barakallahu fikum.